Black women are the largest, most consistent voting bloc in the nation, and we know that. We know how to size up a candidate, we know how to parse the issues, and we know how to go to the polls and not just take ourselves, but take our communities, our sororities, our churches, our neighborhoods, our girlfriends, whoever. We're going to drag you with us to the polls, and we're going to make sure you get there. And I think what we're seeing now is we've reached a zenith where we are requiring the Democratic Party to invest in us and in our communities and in our issues in the same manner in which we invest in the party. Mm. Sometimes they do a good job, and sometimes they could do a better job. But what you see from, as Jara said, is folks deciding, if there's no seat at the table for me, I'm bringing in my folding chair. Mm-hmm. We've been at the table now many decades. We've been doing the spade work in really tilling the soil and uncovering new candidates. And what you have now are Black women who are saying, I don't want to just be at the table. I want to be a decision maker at the table, and I want to chair the meeting. I don't want to just be in the meeting. Mm.